Hey guys, this is Abhivrat back with another video. So in this video, we're gonna be taking a look at how to trace any device's exact location using Kali Linux. So for that, we'll be needing two softwares. First is ngRock and the second one is Seeker. If you don't know what ngRock is and how to install it on your device, there's a video on the I button, go check that video out. So let's start the tutorial. After you install ngRock on your device, download Seeker. So for that, go to the web browser and go to github.com. And after that, search for Seeker. Click on the first link and here is Seeker. This is an overview about the software. You can go through this web page. You can track latitude, longitude, altitude, and basically everything required for locating the device. So now let's start installing this on our device. So for that, just copy the URL of the web page and just minimize the browser. And now let's open up our terminal. And let's cd to desktop and clear this up. And now type git space clone space paste the link which you just copied and hit enter. Then it will automatically start downloading and installing the packages which are required for the installation process, and just wait for the download to complete. So it has downloaded Seeker on our desktop. Here's the folder. Now let's cd to Seeker and list the files by typing ls-l. Now install.sh is the installation package of Seeker. So first of all, let's give this the root access by typing chmod plus x space install.sh and hit enter. And now let's install it by sudo bash install.sh. Hit enter and wait for the installation process to complete. It may take a couple of minutes, so after that, let's run the Python file of Seeker. So sudo space dot slash seeker.py. When you will run this, this will show an error that the server is offline. Don't worry, we'll be running this by ngRock manually. So let's clear this up and let's type sudo space dot slash seeker.py space hyphen t space manual, and it will ask you to select a template. So let's quickly select a simple template that is near you. So type 0 and it has started the handler at port 8080 and it has started the PHP server successfully and it's waiting for the user interaction. Now we need to start the ngRock server, so let's open up a new window and let's see the present working directory, and that's home. Let's type ls and let's go to downloads, and here is my ngRock application. So let's start the server here by typing dot slash ngRock http on port 8080 and hit enter, and we have started the server, and here is the link which we have to send to the victim. So let's open up our browser, and in this case I'm mailing this link to myself for testing this up. I'm not intending to harm anyone and I'm doing this on my own risk, so let me just quickly send the mail and we are done. Now let's get back to terminal, and here is my Android device. I have got the mail, so let's open the link on any web browser. And the ngRock is working good. So let's go to our Seeker handler and let's click on continue button, and then it will ask for the location permission. So I'll simply click on allow, and as soon as I click on the OK button, boom, here is the location data of my device, and we have successfully completed the attack. Here is the OS, platform, browser, latitude, longitude and whatnot. Let's open this link on our web browser and let's see the phone's exact location on Google Maps. So let's copy this link and paste it on our browser. And here's the exact location of the device. Let's zoom in a little and here's the device. Now let's do some fun stuff by using Google Earth. Just copy the location information and let's head over to Google Earth. And let's launch it and wait for it to load. Just click on the search bar and paste the data here and hit enter. It will locate the device automatically. Here's the exact location of the device through Google Earth. Do whatever you want. We have the complete location access. If you have any query or if you face any problem, do let me know in the comments down below. Thank you very much for watching.